Yo, what up, guys? Out here doing another group ride. This time we're a little bigger. There's six of us out here with three people I haven't met before, and I already forgot their names and their bikes. So whatever. We got the usuals: Brent, Christian, coming up in the rear here. And if you notice, video he had a 300R, and now he's riding a CX6R. Yeah, buddy, has a good looking bike. Look at that view. So my jacket and my gloves are dry now, but my jacket is still soaked. Last night when me and Brent were riding around, it started coming down. Trails here. Getting even closer. I wonder if you'll be able to see in the video the towers that are up there on top of the mountain. This is a cool little trail, kind of like it. Man, oh my god, as soon as I saw that truck, I just thought of that other video. This freaking guy. He's taking curves, man, and then next thing you know, you got like a semi right around the corner. Right into him. Dude survived, thankfully. That was crazy. That's what I thought of. Again, man. I like this. Going down roads like this, lots of curves and things, you want to avoid target fixation, meaning that you're going tunnel vision, focusing on one thing. Make sure to keep your eyes moving. You want to be aware of everything that's out there. Things like that. Couldn't get enough curve and couldn't lean enough.
Sorry, I was a bit slow. It's my first time on curb.
Yeah, me too. It's cool.